foretold in a kingdom where a handsome prince named Rama and a beautiful princess called Sita had met and fell in love and got married.
There's this village, stepmother of Prince Rama, who wants to end the couple to let them live in the forest for 14 years with Prince Rama's brother named Laksamana, who shared their simple and contented life.
Then came a wicked demon, king named Ravana, who abducted Princess Sita.
But Ravana vanished in a sudden. By this, Prince Rama got disappointed, but he did not give up to fight his princess. Eventually, he fought with the demon again. And they fought to the end, and they are murdering each other. And thus, the demon got murdered. Prince Rama won, and thus,